some of us, the end of sixth grade were the last days of school we would spend with a lot of the kids that going away to private junior high schools. We were worried about meeting new classmates and how we would relate to each other. We were also going to a new school where we didn't know where things were, having to learn a new way around. New teachers would be another thing to get used to and to learn about. This isn't even going into the rumors the seventh graders tell you when you're in sixth grade about teachers, homework, essay tests. We also had a lot of hopes, too. It was a chance to find new friends. The teachers didn't know what to expect of us, but they soon found out. Junior high was also when it meant that we were growing up. It was a time to move up in the world.
Now as eighth graders leaving John Winthrop, our ideas and outlooks have changed. No more are we living one day at a time. Now we're planning for the future. Our interests and concerns have branched out farther than our towns to include the whole world. As we arrived at John Winthrop, we were so aware of the kids coming from each individual town. That is gone. We now consider ourselves a whole. In these past 2 years, we've seen our hopes and dreams for careers become reality. The beginning of the chain of events that will lead to a career began in eighth grade. Finally, after these 2 years at John Winthrop, we've learned to be daring, take risks, and accept challenges in relationships and responsibilities. Although we have many of the same fears we had when we arrived at John Winthrop, we are better able to handle our odds. We thank all the teachers and faculty of John Winthrop for allowing us the freedom to grow and learn. We're better people for having known you. Thank you.
Thank you. roomie.